cars will be delivered when and where we agreed. All you need to do is fix the money drop. Fix it up with Kalita.
This is not the problem.
You want to elaborate on that for me?
Miami. Coconut Walk. My employers say the gator is still alive, wanting to talk for the right price. This is not acceptable to my employers. If he knows I'm here, he knows where the cars are going.
Thank you. The gator's still alive. He's been sighted down at Coconut Walk. Get to him before Jericho. They're gonna take him out.
What does the gator know?
He knows who Jericho's selling the cars to. He knows where they're going.
My name is Mucho. Mucho miles I'm dealing. Secondhand and body Russian cars you bring me. No money, no respect. We'll see how much you're laughing when we break your legs. I said hang on, wait on. Call off the Alsatian, I got a solution. You need a car wash, I'll pay my debts off. Mucho, what do you say? I'm just a boy from a city.
Dubois in a body bag, and the bullets are yours.
You know it wasn't me. I came to talk about Jericho.
Are you armed? I said, are you armed?
You are on the next flight back to Miami.
We know where they're shipping the cars.
Internal affairs are coming down on you, and I'm not going to stop them.
You walk out of here and you've crossed the line.
I want him stopped.
Go, go! Pass me that.
Oh man, no! What are you doing? There's no way through. Hold on. You can swim, right? What the Gator knew was this. Jericho was putting a deal together with the Bagman. The Bagman's a French pro, now runs money for Russian gangsters. They say his name doesn't come from the money he moves. It comes from the bag he'll put your body in if you get in his way. His last victim, God bless him, ended up in 17 bags spread all over the city. One for every $1,000 the Bagman was rumored to be carrying. If the Bagman's in town, we know it means the cars are going to Russia and he's here with the money to make the exchange. When and where is what we don't know. But if we can track arms dealers in the city, they'll lead us straight to Lomaz and the next deal he's putting together.
Don't look at me like that. I'm just checking it's loaded.
See, here's the thing. If you're not going to shoot it, why does it matter?
Persuasion.
Just don't persuade them where they're gonna bleed to death.
We'll be right back. kill me. If you're looking for Lomas, I can tell you where to find him.
Tell him it's Jericho, not Kalita we want. So Lomas talks drop site and we cut him a deal. Got our hands on that money bag, maybe the whole thing could have ended right there. But Kalita knew something was up. Just sensed it. So she pulled the plug. I left her for Tanner and went after the bag man.
Thank you.
With Kalita in a cell, internal affairs cool off of Tanner and we're back working with Vauban. Kalita won't talk till we explain why Kane ain't returning calls. She starts figuring Jericho's gonna whack her next for screwing up. She knows we're the only people who can protect her now.
The cars are already gone. They moved 2 days ago. By now, they're with new Russian owners. You spent too long looking for the drop site when all you had to do was track the cars.
Mm-hmm. So the bagman already switched the money and left, huh?
No. The bagman and Jericho are still here. I know the place, and I know the time of the drop.
Then Jericho will change it. He knows you could have talked to us.
Think about that. The drop has to happen today. He doesn't have any choice. He's already handed over the cars.
Here's what we do. We cover that place with men. We put cameras on every corner of every possible exit. We dragnet the area. We let everything in, and let everything we don't want just filter back out.
We waited and kept on waiting. Then they showed. First Jericho. Then the bagman.
The cars arrived yesterday. My employer sent their compliments.
It's half.
The second installment comes after they complete the checks on the merchandise, you understand?
They made the switch. There's no money and no Jericho.
We have more drugs and men everywhere. He did not get out unseen. He must still be in the drop zone. He'll be out of there by now. The only way out of there on foot is the train station. And we have men there too.
Then that's where he went. Get a team and track the train.
Right then is when we split up. I go after the train and hook up with Vauban. Tanner tries to head it off before it leaves the station. ¶¶
geliyorum. Tepki veriyorum seni.
Thank you. belli. Hızla düşüyor. Nabız atmıyor. Hemen elektroşok cihazını verin. Hadi. Herkes açılsın. Çekilin.